So backstage right now at Sundown Festival 2019, we're still here, about to play What the Norfolk with Example. Okay.
So Norfolk in chance.
Nice one,
you should have called the game Norfolk in chance.
Norfolk in chance. Here in Norfolk, they have their own dialect. Did you know that?
Yeah.
Norfolkese, you knew that, right?
Yeah.
So I'm going to read out some phrases or words, and you just need to tell me the definitions. As easy as that, right? And you can get a point for it.
Okay.
Right? I've got a hop and toad.
Done a meat and chips.
Hop and toad?
It's a pub, isn't it?
No, it's an animal. Animal.
Like a frog?
Mad. Fumble fisted.
I did that last night still.
Yeah.
Fumble fisted.
What do you reckon that means?
Someone who like drops biscuits.
Oh, close.
Or just drops anything.
Yeah, like a little bit like.
What's the word?
Like clumsy.
Guys,
yeah. Fumble fisted.
Oh my God.
Fumble fisted.
It's just the fisted, you know, to throw me right off. No. Fumble when you drop something.
Yeah. Which is like being.
Clumsy?
Yeah, there we go. 1 point. It's as easy
yes!
as that. That's fine.
Clumsy.
Yay, there we go.
Is that
one
right?
Point. Yeah, amazing. Yeah,
no
yeah,
way. Really
or someone who's like clumsy or.
You got
yeah,
it. That's
it's
it. Fumble clumsy,
fisted.
See? Amazing.
Yeah, because I use fumbling.
This one, let the dog see the rabbit.
Wow.
This happens.
That's
at
a chat up plan,
right?
Isn't it? All right, there, love. How about we let the dog see the rabbit?
Okay.
It happens at festival. Happens at festival, right?
What, just low key sex in the crowd? I don't know, just low key. I see it all the time.
Like, let the dog see the rabbit.
See the rabbit.
Let the dog see the rabbit.
Nah.
Let the dog see the rabbit. I just keep repeating it, it's not helping.
Yeah, so the emphasis is on see, yeah?
See, yeah, like as in like, oh, something's like blocking the dog from seeing the
rabbit.
That's like.
Let the dog see the rabbit.
Isn't that something that he says on Take Me Out? Paddy McGuinness, let the dog
see the rabbit.
Hoddy doddy.
Ah, that's someone who's a bit snooty.
No, it's a bit correct. No, it means very small.
Jim down the road, okay. He's a bit hoddy doddy.
Jim down the road is a bit,
keep
yeah.
Keep kids indoors.
He's a bit...
Hoddy doddy, someone talking rubbish.
Nah, it's a great nah. Confidence with it though.
Yeah.
But yeah, it just wasn't...
Hoddy doddy, someone who's large or small.
There we go.
Proper
yeah,
small.
I'll give you that one.
Right. Like rubbish, like. Yeah. Oh, I didn't like that pie. That was a bit hoddy doddy. Was it that?
I'm feeling a bit hoddy doddy.
What was that? What was that? Okay, here we go. Cooter. Ah, got loads of cooter.
Money.
Hey.
Cooter. How would you use that?
I got loads of cooter.
Money.
I ain't you have yet. Yeah.
Is that like a chat up thing? You're well cooter.